कई ग्राउंड रखे गए थे आप लोगों की तरफ से, क्या मान्य नहीं किए गए?
अभी ऑपरेटिव ऑर्डर बस पास हुआ है,
आने दो भाई। हाईकोर्ट में अप्लाई करेंगे कि क्या है क्या?
हाईकोर्ट तो अप्लाई करेंगे
आप किसको रिप्रेजेंट कर रहे
हैं? ग्राउंड मुझे रिजेक्टेड,
ग्राउंड्स आर नॉट येट नोन टू अस बिकॉज अभी सिर्फ ऑपरेटिव ऑर्डर पास किया हुआ है, हमने सर्टिफाइड कॉपी अप्लाई किया हुआ है।
व्हाट विल बी द फ्यूचर कोर्स ऑफ एक्शन फ्रॉम Aryan Khan and the other people who were arrested?
All have the same options, only we will have to all approach Honorable Bombay High Court itself.
And when that will be done, by tomorrow itself?
As early as possible, as soon as we get the order in hand.
It was looking likely that there was no consumption found with the people, so it would be easy for bail, but it now looks difficult to get bail even from High Court.
It's an unfortunate situation, but I am sure that Honorable Bombay High Court will scrutinize the case properly because there are already several precedents on record which state that small quantity cases bail should be granted.
But what grounds the bail has been rejected? Any idea about it?
It's completely blank right now because we are yet to know the order right now because we have already applied for certified copies. Once the order comes in hand, then we will be sure on what is the ground about.
Today only the order was given, no arguments, right?
No arguments.
And tomorrow Bombay High Court will be approached.
Tomorrow, we get the luckily, fortunately, we get the order potential, then we will approach the Honorable Bombay High Court as soon as possible.
Thank you. 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 Thank